Good morning and welcome back to Maypole Farm. Today is the fifth day of June 1962. We are getting the hay bale today. We will collect up as much as available collect up, and then we'll bring the rake in, rake it up into neater rows again if there's any left. We are hoping that for the most part it will collect all the hay. Lot of bales dropping out of the back of the baler at the moment. We've got a good yield for this cut. Seems like we're going to have some to rake up into neat rows to just tidy the job up at the end. It's getting around here now to get this all raked up. Most of it is coming in through the baler, so once we've collected up the hay bales, we will just run the hay rake across and see if we can make another bale or two. Got the two headlands to get around first of all, then we will get the main body of the field sorted. For the most part, all of this hay is coming through the baler. There's not many bits where the hay is refusing to go into the pickle. We will now head into the second of the headlands. Pick the pick up reel up, there we go, drop the baler in and away we go around the second of our headlands. Just seem that for the most part it's collecting all of the hay, which is good, just odd patches here and there. many bales are we getting? No, 94. Now, I'm not sure that 94 is what we've got out on the field. It could be from the previous time. Hoping that we can find a rake that goes around with a bit wider pickup on it. For now, managing with our old far baler. Around the second headland now. And then it will be into the main body of the field. Might collect these bales up first so they're not in the way of us doing the headlands, because we are going to be running over bales at this end. We will see. We'll try and get around this and get majority of these bales baled up. May need to back and shunt a little, but should be able to get all the hay baled today. And if it rains, it doesn't matter quite so much. Some parts where this hay is a little bit wider, so we'll need to get in and rebale some of it. We're going to leave the pickup down whilst we are turning here, see if we can collect up a bit more of the hay that was left on the headland. Ourselves out. So yeah, let's just pick that bale up and shift it across. And that bale as well can be shifted across. go again. So it's going to be a little bit of grass to collect up after we finish baling and carting. We can get ourselves around there. We're going to have a bale there in our way. So back in there, there we go. And again, once you get to this end, we're going to have to shuffle some bales. Here's our dog come to help. That will now enable us to get out of this row and back round and into the next one. Just mind the dog has returned. Another bale or two in the way here now. Should be clear at this end. Can we get around? Excuse me. Okay, so that gets these rows this end sorted out. Quite a bit more hay up as we go back across to the main lot of rows. go. There are a lot of ales here to be collected when we come back tomorrow. It should bring a good bit of income to the farm. Once we get started with the combine, we need one field of straw baling up. For our cows and our pigs, probably want three trailer loads, maybe two, we'll see as we go forward with that. Ourselves maneuvered into the next row. Again, there we've left some hay behind. It does appear to be collecting the majority of it up, which is good news to us. Our guys will have their pitchforks at the ready to load us up tomorrow. Get these bales carted across out of the way of the next row. To the next end, may have to shift some more bales about when we get there. Yeah, everything running pretty smoothly at the moment. It's a little bit overcast and cloudy at the moment. We've got the sun coming out later. When you join us tomorrow, we shall load up and sell some hay, and also probably off camera rake up what's left and bale it. Get that carted out. That can get around there. Oh, got a bale there that needs a bit of a move. couple of trails left this end to get collected up. That gets that all collected. We need to maneuver some bales out of our way again. I don't need that one bale moving out of there, and we will be ready to go again. And back down the penultimate breed. And there we go. This is a little bit narrower breed, so working that little bit easier. As soon as we've just got this breed and one more to go, that is an ideal time for saying goodbye to you. So we hope you enjoyed watching us bale our A. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment. If you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here, please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again tomorrow, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.